Tuas, a largely industrialized zone located in the western part of Singapore, is home to many factories and multinational companies. Buses have been the main mode of public transport for commuters who work in the Tuas and Jurong industrial areas. But commuters in this area will soon have another convenient mode of travel. The MRT. Ready in 2016, the Tuas West Extension will extend the rail track from Jukun Station for another 7.5 kilometers with the addition of four new MRT stations. Each strategically located, the four new stations are Gul Circle Station along Tuas Road, Tuas Cresent Station along Pioneer Road, Tuas West Road Station near Tuas Avenue 12, and Tuas Link Station located along Tuas West Drive.
The first challenge that we face is the utilities that we have to divert out of the way so that we can proceed with the foundation work. Now, the second challenge that we have is the traffic diversion. As you know, Tuas is a very heavily congested area where a lot of heavy vehicles travel up and down in peak hours. And the third one that we have is the challenges concerning lifting at height. The precast segment that you have to lift up about 25 meters above the ground, and we have to ensure that these are carried out safely. So these are the challenges that we have to manage on site.
It will benefit the accessibility and connectivity of about 100,000 people working in the Jurong Industrial Estate. It will help improve the times up to about 35 minutes. And in addition, it will improve the traffic condition during the peak hours.
This extension, I think, is benefit commuters lah, because it saves a lot of times for all these commuters, especially those working in the Tuas Industrial Estate.
With this upcoming MRT station in Tuas, it'll give me another option to how to come to work and go home besides taking my company transport. And with this new line, it will benefit the rest of the commuters, especially those who stay far away. It will be very helpful.
I'm very excited to hear of the extension because I actually work in Gul Link, and to have this extension will save me time as well as additional costs.
I think this is something very useful for Singaporeans travelling to Malaysia, especially when you have an extension, you know, right up to the Tuas Link. And it's another access to get away from the usual woodland jam, you know.
In addition to the four new stations, this project also includes the construction of a new viaduct as well as a depot.
To further boost support, a 36-hectare depot will be built with the capacity to stable and maintain 60 trains. In the meantime, the depot will provide these services to 13 new trains running along the East-West Line by 2016. As such, the depot is a key element in LTA's initiative to enhance the system capacity in the lines. In addition, a new 4.8 kilometer long dual three-lane road viaduct is aimed at reducing congestion in the surrounding Tuas West area by increasing existing capacity of the road. The viaduct will run from Pioneer Road into Tuas West Road, 2.4 kilometers of the road viaduct be integrated with the rail viaduct.
With much anticipation, the commuters at Tuas certainly look forward to the completion of the Tuas West Extension so that they can truly enjoy the convenience. Special thanks to all our partners, stakeholders, and residents. Together, we will make the Tuas West Extension happen in 2016.